Hi, this is Jamie McAfee with Coastal Properties and my Gulf Coast property team, and I want to share with you one of my favorite restaurants in St. Pete, Umami.
Umami is a wonderful sushi and hibachi restaurant. It's very laid-back atmosphere, always really clean. You can either sit inside at the bar or outside. As you can see there, it's a full bar. They got beer, wine, and liquor. They have some awesome drinks. Some of my favorites are their sangria, the martinis. The blood orange martini is really good. If you love sushi, this is a great place. Hands down, one of the best sushi places in St. Pete. I love the crunchy roll. It is really good. For appetizers, we usually get the pork gyozas, which are so yummy. If you don't like sushi, they also have, I guess you'd call them little bento boxes. It comes with your choice of protein, and then some rice, soup, and a salad, which is usually what I get. And their soup's really good as well. They are well known for their all-you-can-eat sushi. They offer that at lunch and at dinner. I think at dinner it's a little bit under $25 or so, but I've never had a bad review or heard a bad review on it. You just don't want to order way more than you can eat because I think you have to pay for it if you don't eat it.
So you're crunchy? I'm in a restaurant too.
I've ordered sushi many, many times and I've never had a bad experience. Always really fresh, always really good. And again, if you don't like sushi, there's several other options for you as well. We actually got some really good seats and were able to watch this gentleman make these sushi rolls. So enjoy these next few seconds watching him make these beautiful food creations.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and if we can help you with any of your real estate needs, please give us a call at 727-291-4164.